Apparently, there's a really, really big asteroid very close to Earth right now, and it is so big and so close that you can see it with the naked eye. This asteroid is one of the biggest in the solar system that we know of, and I'm gonna tell you all about it right now on I.O. Welcome back to I.O., where we like to scare the crap out of you with videos about terrifying asteroids. I'm Charlotte Dobre. It's time to grab your boo and go stargazing on a rooftop because there's a really big asteroid really close to Earth right now. Before I get into this video, tell me in the comments below, if you could name a planet, what would you name it and why? I'm gonna introduce you to Vesta, the asteroid that is so big it's actually classified as a protoplanet. She's named after the Roman goddess of the household and the hearth. Vesta was discovered in 1908 by German astronomer Heinrich Wilhelm Olbers. Vesta's discovery marked the fourth asteroid ever discovered by scientists on Earth. It's the second biggest object in the asteroid belt between Mars and Jupiter. The biggest, in case you're wondering, is the dwarf planet Ceres. Vesta is 570 kilometers or 355 miles across. That's 3 times bigger than the United Kingdom, and it's 50 times wider than the asteroid that killed off the dinosaurs. It's traveling at a speed of 43,000 miles per hour. Right now, it is the closest it's been to Earth in over 2 decades. The last time it was this close to us, it was 2007. Back in 2011, NASA studied Vesta up close with the Dawn spacecraft. On June 19th of this year, it passed by Earth at a distance of 170.6 million kilometers, or 106 million miles. And when it's this close, we can actually see it without a telescope or binoculars, just with the naked eye. So for all you stargazers out there who want to catch a glimpse of her, where can you find Vesta? Well, she's hanging out in the constellation of Sagittarius. If you're in the northern hemisphere, it's in the southeast portion of the sky. If you're in the southern hemisphere, it's a lot higher in the sky. If you know where Saturn is, it's just to the right of it. You should be able to see Vesta with the naked eye until July 16th, but if you want a really good look at it, take out a pair of binoculars or a telescope. Without binoculars or a telescope, Vesta is just gonna look like a dim yellow dot in the night sky. Alrighty guys, that's all I have for you on that. It's time to respond to some comments. Cracky Animation said, why is this the best news? Well, why are you the best potato? Terror Bear said, you saved me from depression. Oh, well, if it's any consolation, you guys saved me from depression too. Most of the time. The rest of the time you caused my depression. Fangirl22 said, what happens if we find out where Charlotte lives? And then the next day potatoes are at her door. I mean, I probably like wouldn't be mad. I would invite you in for tea and potatoes. James G said, I accidentally swallowed a stethoscope. You better get that checked out, bro. The video is over and thanks for watching. If you enjoyed it, make sure you show us some love by smashing the thumbs up and subscribing to IO for all your news. If you wanna stay on this channel, make sure you check out this video or that playlist. And if you're on social media, definitely follow us. Our links are posted in the description. That's it for me, and I'll see you in the next IO video.